Alright guys, so just digging out the final bricks in this hole, and you can see, you can see the scale of this thing, like, you know, when we fill this up 10 by 10, so that's 100 dynamite per one block deep, so I don't know how big this is going to be, about 60 deep. This is going to make for a massive bloody explosion, so, I've got to climb this ladder, it takes so bloody long, because, yeah, this hole is deep. But yeah, oh, when this explosion goes off, hopefully it's going to be ridiculous. So let's sit back and have a look at the size of this bloody hole. Holy shit. Alright guys, yeah, halfway through, and it's not taking that long at all. It's only been about 20 minutes. So yeah, this explosion will be happening soon, and tell you what, I'm getting bloody excited now, because I've been doing this for a long bloody time, this whole project, and can't wait to see the result, but it's coming to you soon. So this is just to prove to you how much bloody dynamite is actually in this thing, so shit. Anyway, explosion is soon. Alright guys, I just finished filling the massive hole, and I thought I'd show you this to give you a gauge of, you know, just how much TNT is going to explode in this, because I tell you what, I'm bloody excited. This is going to be massive. Yeah, so this is all solid 10x10 TNT out to the edge, so once I get down to the bottom here, I'll fill this up and we'll explode this, but get ready to see a massive bloody explosion. Alrighty guys, I've finished it. The hole is finished. My shitty ass redstone switch circuitry didn't work, so I'm gonna try it the old fashioned way and see how it goes. But yeah, here's hoping this explosion is massive. Yeah, I can only hope this has all been done properly and the game's not gonna glitch out, because I've put on so much. Is that gonna fall into it? It is. Alright, here we go. The moment we've all been waiting for. Oh shit. Please don't freeze, game. Oh shit. Holy shit, this is big. What the fuck is going on? I think I might have died, I don't know. I'm not sure what's going on right now. Oh no. I broke Minecraft. It had so much dynamite that the whole bloody thing froze, and now I have nothing to show for it, so yeah, I'm bloody pissed off right now. So there's your explosion, and I hope there's not too many dislikes in this video, but apparently 6,200 dynamite is too much and Minecraft will crash. So see you guys later. Check out the channel for more shenanigans, and I'm sorry. God damn it.
Say what?